tonight's football competition will be between Mitchell High School Fighting Yellow Jackets and the Pennantville Whirlwind. Also, for your information, the Buford Fighting Yellow Jackets standing in this year's season is 7-1. With the Whirlwind standing in this football season, 8-0. So therefore, the Pennantville Whirlwind are ranked number 2. Buford is ranked number 3. And the Fighting Yellow Jackets will be receiving.
Back to receive for the Yellow Jackets is Nolan White.
For the Yellow Jackets taking that kickoff. And he brings the ball up to about the Yellow Jackets. Yeah, Marco Patterson quarterbacking for the Yellow Jackets. There's a weak old cow for carrying that ball for the Yellow Jackets as he gets the first down. The third goal. That's Taylor again. Taylor. Work closer to the midfield.
They done got that.
That was Cunningham on the carry. Stop it. One of our people, that's number 11, that's Marco Patterson, as he takes the Yellow Jackets down for a first down in on their 46-yard, 44-yard line. That's number 22, Cunningham for the Yellow Jackets, as he makes another gain for the Yellow Jackets. Shot was made by Henry McKiffin and Doc Smith for the Whirlwind that time. And that's number 20 for the Yellow Jackets, that's Rocco Talbot. As he takes him into another first down. Stop made by Dewey. We have a running game tonight. And it's 20 again. Rico Talbot, he carries the ball, gets, huh? Oh. And there is a foul in the middle of the field. And it's 22 again. Oh,
flags everywhere.
Little motion, man.
First and 15 from about the 29-yard line for the Whirlwind. Need to get out of Whirlwind territory and get on down in the Yellow Jacket. And that's a re-glide on the carry. Stop me. Out of there and carrying that ball to the Whirlwind. She picks up about 5. Good pull by Mr. Aaron again. He gets him down close to the first down, not quite. About 2 yards off.
Put the first scores on the board for tonight's game.
He had good blocking by number 73 and number 74 of the Yellow Jackets.
What?
Next year's call.
Back to kick for the Yellow Jackets. Back receiving for the Whirlwinds, we have Reese Lyon. Cedric Brown.
Yellow Jackets
35 for the Whirlwind. Reeves Live being stopped by Swan, Yellow Jacket. As he does not make a gain on that play.
Good.
And there's a fumble. And the Yellow Jackets recover. Throw in territory. And that's a quarterback keeper. That's Marco Patterson keeping the ball. Picks up another few yards. Defense. That's Artley Heron making an initial hit, stopping that play. Umpire's calling for a measurement. That's Rico Talcher with another good run for the Yellow Jackets as he kicks. That's number 20 again. That's Rico Talcher carrying the ball for Yellow Jackets as he picks up another 2 yards. Alistair, a big hit there for the Royal Wing. And we have Mike Green back kicking for the Yellow Jackets. And that's Reed Flyer, Phil Stutler. Jackets be starting their first down around this time. Comes out. They're on 16-17 yard line. Two flying teams tonight, gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, both teams are great. We also want to remind you at this point the next week's game is homecoming game. Stop by Mr. Williams again. At that plate. Make his game, if you remember, will be homecoming. And the homecoming game will be played between Mount Pleasant and the Royal Wing. Lee on a carry. That's and he moves the clock, so he's going to get the first down. Quarterback Keeper again as he gains some yards. That's Marco Patterson. And that's Rico Calver. Stop me. Well, that fumble. We don't get a chance to call his name too much, but he's always out there working hard. And that's Reese again on the carry. Picks up about five. Jerry Beckham, number 60, he's the guard. No game. Well, the ref is kind of closed the door. Charlie Taylor. All right, 1922. Football lead, please. Meet down at the end of the field, down near the billboards at this point. That's Rico Talbot on the carry again for the Yellow Jackets. And he rode down by Charlie Taylor. That was Rico Talbot again. Strong back for the Fighting Yellow Jackets. And it's a quarterback keeper again. That's Marco Patterson. Marco Polo. That's number 20 again. There's a flag on the play. That's Rico Talbot on a carry for the Yellow Jackets. You don't want those bags to get rankled if you use them sometimes. 4-yard line. Tonight we haven't seen too many flags. Last home game, we could count every flag out there. And the world only get a break this time. on the keyboard again. And he puts him down close to the first down. And he
Another first down. Another big run by Mr. Calvert as he gets another first down.
play. Big play.
Whirlwind stay undefeated.